The San Francisco Fire Department is mourning the death of one of their own. Christopher Yock passed away last Tuesday after battling a fire in the parking structure at SFO. He helped put that fire out that burned half a dozen cars, then returned home. And that's when he suffered a medical emergency and died. Yock was born and raised in South San Francisco and joined the city's fire department in 2000. He leaves behind a son who friends say he adored more than anything.